Once the liquid hydrocarbons and free water have been separated from the gas rises in the absorber column, making contact with the lean TEG, which is circulated through the column using structured packing or bubble cap trays to ensure contact with the incoming gas is made. On contact, the TEG absorbs the entrained water from the gas. The dried gas, just before exiting the absorber column, passes through a demister to capture any escaping TEG, minimizing loss.